This game looks pretty as fuck, though. I'll tell you that.